All right, so I think we're ready to go. We gotta sneak into the old Soviet base. The region tomb. There's three tombs here. One mission? Oh, wow. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, you can actually stop. I was just trying to look. Oh, I see. So you can chill. Gotcha. Whoa! Chilling. That's cool. Kind of survey so you can chill from up here. Get whatever you need to get. All right, let's have a look around. Oh, a bunny. I'll let the bunny go. I thought I saw something. Well, just that. Maybe it was the rabbit I saw. Craft a couple of arrows.
Nothing I can do for him now.
There.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison.
There's an item here.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
That's brutal!
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
I'm just wondering where I should go. Ah, fuck it, take him out. Sorry, mate, nothing personal. Distract with objects. What kind of objects do we have? Oh, I thought that was a little building. Aha.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Stay alert.
Oh! That was brutal. Dude's face just imploded.
Came from this way.
Uh-oh, he's gonna see his mate. Oh, God. I love it. Sorry, boys. It's all in business. You guys should know that. Is there something here? Yeah. Go ahead and strip this. Just look around. Make sure there's no enemies. I don't see them, but you never know. Tree here for crafting. There's also a, it looks like a part over here. Oh, never mind. I thought this would be another weapon part from before. It's all good. Got that money. Uh-oh, I have a skill upgrade now.
There's more of them arriving.
That's okay. We'll stealth it up, baby. Oh, I see how we're. Oh, shit. Whoa, a little far.
We're on our own out here. That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive to question, but it cost us three men. I guess he wants a little bit from him.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. Keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those of easy reach.
Yes, sir.
There's a guy up top I gotta remember, I gotta worry about as well. Whoa! What happened to that bottle?
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Did this guy see something? Or is this just good timing? It's just good timing. I like how you bring him in there. That's perfect. Gotta keep it stealthy. Oh! Holy crap, that was epic! Dude's burning alive! Uh-oh, but what have we done? Oh, I think he saw me. Yeah, he did. Damn it. Fight him! I have yet to do this! I have yet to do this! Let's go! Oh, there you go, that's it. Chopping, chopping and flopping. He's trying to fight. There we go. All right, wasn't totally stealth, but what? Oh, got him. Ain't nothing but a thing, baby. I was a little worried about that. That was the downside of that move. I'm gonna quickly run up top here. There's a bird's nest. Let's go ahead and shoot that down. No offense, little birdie, but I have that ability where I'm sometimes able to retrieve bows from my enemies. So definitely keep that on, keep an eye open. Ooh, lots of goodies. More gold. Leaves for repairing stuff. Or healing, rather. Oh, I thought I saw something. Just a lot of bottles. That's all I'm seeing right now, guys. Oh, shit. That guy saw me. There we go. Working him. Thanks for coming out, man. Sorry it had to end like this. Wasn't totally stealth. That's okay, though. Too bad I didn't get in this fully stealth. That would have been awesome. Can I not do anything with this? No, it's just an item.
Perimeter breach. We've got an intruder.
Come on, bro. Where are you? He's over there. Grab some goodies.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
All right. Oh, God. How is he shooting me through the wall? Nice shooting, bro. Oh, I missed him. There you go. That's a headshot. That should shut him up. That'll up my Russian.
Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Oh, look how shy. I'm just shy of getting that 100. Or that level 1 with Russian. But the ironic thing is Lennon didn't live. Oh, look, another part box. That's always handy dandy. Yes, more into the semi-auto. So we're working our way up that. So that is Lennon in the square there. Just gotta reach the rooftop. Ugh. Ah, shit. Grab it. We're good. Nothing is ever stable in the Res world. What are you doing? For some reason, she's not jumping. You don't want to go that way. Aha, okay, so that is where you wanted me to go. Ugh. Working our way up here, the silo's nice, but it's falling apart. Oh, I see where we are. Money. Anything to be wary of? I could burn a bitch. Oh, I see what I gotta do. It's pretty much laid out right in front of me. Okay, grab the... Give it a toss. Aha, that opens our way. Ah, I knew there'd be something here.
That's it, we're out of time. Shoot him!
No!
He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
Pistola.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
I saw I'm a level one rush.
Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people? You may have knocked out.
What up, dude? Brap, brap goes the headshot. I had to save this guy. That's why I did that. I thought there was something up there.
Adios, Dios.
Are you okay?
Adios, prophetess.
Just let me loot the place Adios. First. Adios. Just he run away.
They have him imprisoned. Got him.
Oh no.
He's
no,
dead.
No.
Not much we can do about him. Oh, we need a lockpick. That's lame. Well, maybe we can come back for it. That's where we have to go. Yeah, maybe we'll be able to come back for it. Alright, let's go with the bow. It's nice and silent.
How's it looking? Yeah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. Did this work? We'll have to crimp the pipe and we'll get it in that. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
God, that man's eyes.
Oh God. Ugh. Please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Let's try and stealth this.
Got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like a valve failed.
All right, let's
still having
shot.
Trouble.
Can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got
nice.
This.
That was smooth as hell.
We're under
Hold
attack.
That part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Let's do a sweep.
Whoa! Gotta quickly distract all of them.
We got a man down. Aw,
crap. I think I killed him. I'm not sure though. Who shot me?
Grenade out.
Bad time for you, bro. Just unlucky. That's all that was. See, the problem was they heard me from above, so there's not much I could have done. The guy with no eyes, he can't even see me. Unfortunately. I'm gonna have a word with him. Maybe I can do something about it.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
My eyes. Help me.
Are you okay, man? I think I did him a solid with that. Anyway, let's find a way out of here. Aha, I see. Alright, there's gotta be a lantern. It's up top there. So we'll just climb this. Get the goodies. Oh, I'm full up. There you go. That'll cause the shitstorm. Just stay. Just wait. Just wait for it. How do you know where I am? What's happening? What the hell was that? That should have been an assault. Damn, I'm just getting... Bad. Running time, running time. Oh, this is bad. This actually didn't do me any favors. Ah, that was a waste. Climb, girl. What are you doing? Oh, my God. That sucks. But I think we got what we needed. Oh, there's a bunch of leaves and symbols and stuff.
More Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
Oh my. So Soviet. I thought that guy was stuck under, like, a building. Alright, let's get a view of the, a lay of the land. That's what we gotta do up here. There will always be a second way, baby. Always. Oh crap, I should have. Wait a minute, stop for a minute. I can't.
He's gone.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you? Optional mission.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Sure. Oh, I got a lockpick.
Good. We don't have much time.
I wonder if I can go back to that room. Gotta be goodies for me. Ammo. She seems to be a little bit chilly.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Okay. All right, bro. Thanks for the intel. Because there was a goodie. Technically. Lots of stuff here. Holy crap. There we go. Technically, you could climb that, but I'll play along. What's my current situation? We don't even know right now. Optional challenge tomb. Okay, I think this is it. There we go. Ah, I see a truck. It's gotta be up there. Maybe? I know it's around here. Oh, what's this? Whoop! Oh, I thought that was something. What's the point of this? Oh, I see. It's over here. Here it is. This has got to be it. We found a base camp. Oh, you know what I'm going to do? I just opened this. Now I'm going to sit down at the base camp, unlock this. And let's see. We have two new skill points and upgrades. I'm going to go ahead and upgrade. What do I have? Something for the bow. String knocks. Might as well do that. The revolver gets more damage. Ah, I think I wait. I need a little bit more. A wrapped handle. What'll that do for us? Increased damage, right? One-handed grip. Nothing new there. So yeah, these require a special tool. These do not. I used them all on that other one. I'm not mad, but now we have some skills. Two of them to use. Let's take a look at the brawler. Less damage from explosions. Ooh, that sounds good. Don't even have to loot them. Steady aim. Ammunition. I hope those guys save, you know what I mean? Let's go ahead with that. She's really cold. She looks really scared, too. What is this? Oh, this is nothing. I thought that was something. Oh, that's lame. I think this pretty much restarts us. Well,
need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Ah, is this it? Dude, this has got to be something. Aha! Yeah, this is a cave. Whoops. Work in the cave. Oh, what's that? Nothing. Usually these little optional cave missions aren't insanely long, so it doesn't completely throw off the story. This should level
Damien,
us up.
The Prophet's Forge.
All right, I gotta go around. Thank you. Ah, scroll.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
Okay, that's more Greek. All right, that's no good. All right, I gotta find a way to get, do you think I'll be able to jump this? No. Ah, I got it. Okay. Technically, I don't even need to dive. It's low enough. That's just one of the ways out, I'm assuming. Yeah, see, there's the ledge I was trying to get to. Nice. Holy crap. Whoa! Oh, that hurt. Don't mind me while I just loot this place. It's all about money. Alright, let's take a look here. Oh, nice. Ancient bow part. 3,000 credits are nice. So what, we leaving now? I mean, I think I can go out the same way, but... Oh, okay, I see. Oh, it's over there. This wasn't a challenge tomb. This is just a crypt treasure. Gotcha. Okay, so we gotta go further in. Oh, money. See, I gotta use the map too. The map will help us showcase some stuff. So I stumbled upon this thing by accident. Alright, perfect. Let's keep going. Aw, crap. You know what I just realized? See, I killed one of those wolves or whatever. Oh, its carcass is still here. Awesome. And I missed it. I know you're in here, Wolfie. Is this it? No, this is something else. I'm a little nervous about this. I don't know what to expect. I saw the wolf, but that was it. And the drums are getting pretty hardcore. Oh! Oh my gosh! I gotta go! And I'm dead! Oh my god, I'm not dead yet! Cutting it! Oh my god! Where'd it go? Got it in the face! I think I got them. Whoa! Got it too! Oh my gosh!
Trinity's after the stars. I should find out what they know.
That was some scary shit. I knew it was a wolf cave, but... Oh, this thing like ran into the shadows. Oh, it died in there. I can't get it. That is some lame cheese. Oh, wait. I don't think that was it. I mean, there's a deer carcass here. Can I scavenge it? Yep. No, apparently I can't get that wolf's carcass now. Lame. I see a way out. Ballin'. Oh, I see where we are. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, it's money. See, a lot of this stuff is for money. Da 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 da. Might as well take one of these. A lot of gathering so far, hey guys? What does that even do? Oh, wrong one. Destroy the communication towers. That's what that is. Alright, let's see how we can do that. Ah, I see. Just destroy them, rip them out. So yeah, these are just kind of optional little objectives as you're going along. No tea for me. Oh, that's full. All right, we don't need any of that. Don't need the ammo. Oh, no, I do. Ah, nice. A new part. What'll this give me? Oh, a compound bow. So, new bows, new parts, etc. Come on, hack that. There we go. I don't think there would be a limit.
These markings are not Russian. Warning, maybe?
Ah, how do we get down here? Let me guess. Oh, I see. Oops. That is just too convenient. This is one of the tombs. Yeah, or is it?